lights up on Washington Heights up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grade at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning.
The music is heavily influenced by Latin culture and more specifically hip-hop as well. The musical is written by Lin-Manuel Miranda, who is well known now for writing Hamilton and starring in it himself. The musical's main themes mainly focus on family, poverty, and political issues that are right within the Washington Heights community. There's a huge desire to win the lottery within the musical in order for them to escape the quite impoverished lifestyles. My character's name is Usnavi. He emigrated to New York as a child. His parents saw a passing US Navy ship as he came to the country, and they decided to name him Usnavi. They died soon after they arrived, and then he was left to be raised by his abuela or his grandmother in his poor corner shop. He wants to be well known with the bodega, and he wants to succeed, but mainly he wants to get as far away from the bodega as possible and make something of his life. My character is a role model to my younger cousin named Sunny, who did lead a quite mischievous lifestyle prior to the musical, and he is quite smart as a character, and he does want to succeed as much as Usnavi can, but he is limited by his age. There's quite a few things holding him back as well. Benny is Usnavi's best friend, who works in the Rosario's taxi cab service. The only reason he is there was because in his childhood he'd sneak there whenever he tried to run away from the police, but also because he was obsessed with his childhood friend named Nina. The story of those two characters mainly focus on their love and their relationship, but also they focus on the struggles within Nina's family and Benny's lack of one. Nina was a student in a prestigious university named Stanford, and she's currently back in Washington Heights struggling to make something of her life. Nina's friends, Daniela, Carla, and Vanessa, work in the hair salon next door to Usnavi's shop. Usnavi takes a liking to Vanessa and does anything he can to impress her, despite being quite a nervous little kid. Vanessa is quite a unique, illustrious character. All the boys want to get her attention by dancing next to her, but she constantly rejects all of that. She also has dreams of succeeding and getting as far away as possible from the bodega, and she wants to really make something of her life. You can clearly see the themes of the musical from the characters alone. The fact that they highlight so many issues and themes makes it more relatable. The music itself highlights the raw emotion of all these characters, and it's really amazing to watch. The musical is really one of celebration and enjoying the life you have, and making the most of the cards you've been dealt with. I personally think this is the best of Lin-Manuel's work, only because of how relatable the characters are, and its themes and its music and its characters are all amazing to watch. The musical is quite a spectacle, despite its small secluded location and the fact it's not very well known. I encourage you to buy your tickets as soon as possible. It is the Welsh premiere and it might be the only time you'll be able to see it for a while. So I encourage you to get your tickets from the Dolmen Theatre website or on the box office that is open every single Saturday. Even if you're not a fan of hip-hop or Latino culture, I implore you to go see it. There is something for every person to relate to, whether it be the themes, the characters, or its music. You'll love a single aspect of it at least. And I hope to see you there. Peace.